Princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new say we're only dreaming.
Oh, new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm with Thank you. has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong. Just remember, in the winter, far beneath the bitter snow,
song's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain and a smile on my face. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain. Just sing it, just
Anna Jacobson and Caroline. Wonderful young people singing for us tonight from the great soundtrack, music from another Disney hit, sung by Chelsea Martin, Gwyneth Ridenour, Jessica Martin, and Savannah Stevens from Under the Sea.
There's just no
That's what I intend to do. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide. Since you pushed my love aside, I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you.
My dreams, it went with the wind. We can look others of things in the eye and call them by the right names.
Oh, Rhett, I just can't think about that now. If I do, I'll go crazy. I know. I'll think about it tomorrow. After all, tomorrow is another day.
The rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers.
beloved Kermit in the 80s hit song from the Muppet movie. For more than 100 years, the magic of Hollywood still captures our imagination and dreams, and for a couple of hours, the cares of the world stop, and the lights and the shadows of the motion picture steal our hearts, scare us silly, and sometimes it even challenges our thinking. The 20s were the silence that gave away to the talkies. Pauline was in peril. Even the depressions, the recessions, the good times and bad, people flocked to the movies. Remember the Saturday afternoon serial heroes and heroines? And way back before any of us remember, there were the episodes of the damsel in distress shown in weekly installments. Pauline is menaced by all sorts of pirates and villains, each episode ending with a cliffhanger of unresolved danger that can only be met by coming back for the next installment for as many as 20 weeks until Dudley Do-Right comes to the rescue. Our good friend Jimmy Kozak was to have brought us some of the comedy and danger to the silent screen heroes, but unfortunately he was taken ill and could not be with us tonight, and we wish him a speedy recovery. But this is how it really happened. We're going to take ourselves back to the Prohibition era days when temperance leagues expounded the evils of demon rum, and many songs which made reference to alcoholic beverages enjoyed new popularity during this era of Prohibition. Movie-going audiences provided their own soundtrack with the famous Coco the Clown, Follow the Bouncing Ball, sing-along songs. It was in full swing in the 20s and the early 30s. We're going to come on and sing along with us now the song made eternally popular by Glenn Miller, Little Brown Jug. Follow the bouncing ball.
I'll give you a head start. Just follow the bouncing ball.
You bring in your powering first. You bring the blue powering first. You bring to the offering first. Get your new and happiness. Ha ha ha.
Because the happy crew began to say,
Rodgers and Hammerstein's The Sound of Music. People all over the country are putting on costumes and going to the movies, movie houses, and bringing the hills alive as they relive the moment and sing along with Julie Andrews and the Von Trapp family singers. Mobs of singers and stars for the moment gather to bring the heavy strains of Dorothy in new and amazing ways. Come on. Let's crank up the film and see. Soloists from every age that we're thrilled that you shared with us tonight, and we want to thank our favorite fantastic sound guy, Corey Frederick. And generous media directors, Dana White and Jessica Galvan. A giant thank you to our wonderful custodial staff who helped us get everything all set up and cleared up. And last but not least, to our red carpet stars, our handsome Red Butler. And our sassy Southern Belle, Renee Hoke. Oh, Hoke. We are the luckiest people in the world here at Cypress Creek Christian Church. We have a God who loves us and who gave his son to show us how to live and how to love one another and who has blessed us beyond all measure in the fellowship of this church home. We thank you for being with us tonight and hope that if you're visiting, you'll come back to worship with us and to find out more about the mission and ministry of this congregation. In closing, movie icon and recording star Barbara Streisand made our last song legendary. It says a lot about how we feel, how lucky we feel about being here with you tonight.